विकास क्या है? तो मुझे याद आता, मैंने किसी से पूछा, वो कह रहे थे कि मेरा बच्चा है, मैंने इसको पढ़ाया लिखाया, आज 12वीं क्लास में आ गया, मैंने इसके लिए क्या नहीं किया, मेरी बात नहीं सुनता। मैंने कहा, आपका जब बच्चा हुआ था तो साइंटिस्ट का कहना है कि जो बच्चा आता है भगवान के यहाँ से, तो एक दिन में 300 बार मुस्कराता है। तो आपको जो ओरिजिनल प्रोडक्ट मिला था वो दिन में 300 बार मुस्कराता था, आपने विकास किया, अब कितनी बार मुस्कराता है? और अगर 90% आएगा तो एडमिशन नहीं मिलेगा दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी। और 90% वाले बच्चे सुसाइड कर रहे हैं इस देश में। और कुछ, मैं एक बच्चे का नाम नहीं लूँगा, उसका यह कहना है कि मेरे, क्योंकि दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी जितने मार्क्स नहीं आए, तो आज मैं भारत से बाहर जाके इतनी बड़ी पोस्ट पे पहुँचा हूँ, इतना बड़ा मैं काम कर सका हूँ। तो ये नहीं है कि आपके अगर 90 नहीं आए तो आप कुछ भी नहीं है, आप बहुत कुछ कर सकते हैं उसके बावजूद। सो व्हेन वी टॉक ऑफ डेवलपमेंट और सस्टेनेबल डेवलपमेंट फॉर दैट मैटर, आई रिकॉल आई वॉज इन नीति आयोग एंड देर वॉज ए लॉट ऑफ डिस्कशन ऑन इंडियाज एजेंडा इज मिरर्ड इन टू SDGs, और देर वॉज ए लॉट ऑफ कन्फ्यूजन एट द हायर लेवल, मिरर का मतलब क्या है। मैंने कहा, देखिए, मैं फिजिक्स का स्टूडेंट हूँ, एक ऑब्जेक्ट होता है, एक इमेज होती है, तो मिरर आपकी जो भाषा और कहना आप ये चाह रहे हो कि हमने दुनिया को सिखाया, तो कम से कम अपनी लैंग्वेज हम ठीक रख लें कि हमारा जो ओरिजिनल है वो मिरर्ड इनटू एसडी। और उसके बाद हम कहानी शुरू करते हैं दैट वी आर ट्राइंग टू डू दिस थिंग एंड इट हैज बीन राइटली कैप्चर्ड। यू डोंट से इट हैज बीन राइटली कैप्चर्ड, इट यू से इट हैज बीन राइटली कैप्चर्ड ऑन आवर इंसिस्टेंस। एटलीस्ट योर बेयरिंग शुड नॉट, इफ यू आर क्लियर इन द कोर ऑफ योर हार्ट कि हमने कुछ किया है, तो फिर आपके बेयरिंग्स थ्रू आउट ठीक रहनी चाहिए। देन यू ड्वेल ऑन द अदर साइड कि नाउ दिस एजेंडा हैज कम एंड गिवन टू अस। व्हेन एवर आई सी दिस डायग्राम, आई हैव वेरी बैड फीलिंग ऑन SDG 3 का जो ECG है। एंड SDG 8 में ग्रोथ कम्स डाउन एंड देन गोज अप, सो एनी हाउ, बट गुड कवरेज ऑफ एवरीथिंग अंडर द सन। क्रॉस बॉर्डर कनेक्टेडनेस, आपने भी बात की कि आप यू आर वर्किंग ऑन इंडिकेटर्स। टेल मी, देर आर 232 इंडिकेटर्स बाई UN, विच इफ यू एड डुप्लीकेट्स एंड देर इज वन विच कम्स थ्राइस, 241। इंडिया हैज गॉन फॉर 281। इन RIS वी हैव इवॉल्व 51। नाउ दोज टू बिग सेट्स 200+ इंटरकनेक्ट्स एंड दे आर मैनी 169 targets, 169 C2 comes to 14,000 something. So you name it and there are connects. So these are the kind of links, you name it and there is a link. I have just covered here goal 10. You can do this exercise for each and every goal also. And to be very frank, to have so many targets could have been avoided in my view. But nevertheless, we should have an eye where to focus at. Here I am giving some small idea on one interconnect, and I was running PMGSY Joint Secretary in RD. Access to roads and proportion of births attended by skilled health personnel. Very positive correlation, R square is very good, and that shows that yes, it does matter to have better roads. So when you are talking in terms of roads, I would like to add here one thing. This is one SDG 3.6. Number of accidental deaths to be reduced by half. By which year? 2030? No, by 2020. And where are we? We talk a lot in terms of SDGs are challenges, SDGs are this, that, this. Fine, SDGs have come, fine. We have to do certain things. Why don't we try to do it in 2018? But there are certain things, if we have to do by 2020, at least we have to stop and see where are we. Are the number of deaths increasing, stagnant or decreasing? There are one or two states where they have been able to stagnate. But in the realm of the entire country, we have to do much more to achieve that target 3.6. And then many heads will roll in 2020 when we learn that we have failed to achieve these targets. Because today we are saying, oh, we have to do by 2030, so fine, 12 years. If I am working in government, my successor's problem, not my problem. But then it is a problem, it is a national problem. One more linkage, electricity and literacy, we know they are intertwined and very clear from this graph of Indian states. MDG performance index, MDG had many holes, very aptly clarified today by Mr. Bala, but still it does indicate that yes, but I have of course one question, that causality may be running the other way. If you have better economic growth, and here I am talking of the common parlance definition of economic growth, not the one which talks in terms of actual development. I had done some work in RIS that, okay, if I have to achieve under 5 mortality rate, this nation has very weird way that you have targets, fine, there are national targets, very fine, but one body, one part of the government gives you one target, another part gives another target. And you have different lines, because I'll just start with the one in red, business as usual. We will reach a certain level by 2030. Next is target 3.2, which says that we should reduce this mortality rate from 50 per thousand to 25 per thousand. That is the second line from the top. Fine. Then comes the Niti Aayog 3-year action agenda. I extrapolated it. I'll end up somewhere. The third line from the top. Then comes National Health Policy to reduce it to 23 by year 2025. I extrapolated that also. Now, same government comes out with a national health policy, which is more welcome in my view, because it gives a steeper fall, and the earlier we get rid of mortalities, it's better. But then a question arises, this is the national scenario. What needs to be done by the states? I divided the states into two parts. Lagging states, lagging means lagging behind the national average. And then other states also, which are not lagging. So these are the graphs for each state, these are the numbers, and these are exponentially smoothened curves which I had drawn. This is just one parameter, there are many parameters. One is stunting. There are many issues on the definition of stunting, but here I would like to raise one issue, because there are many people from academia sitting here. Internationally, it is defined as number of children below minus 2 standard deviations. You have a look at the bell-shaped curve, 2.5% should be below 2 standard deviations, because 95% have to be between minus 2 and plus 2 SDs. In this case, India has 38%. So I was wondering, how come against 2.5%, which should be there below minus 2 SD, we have 38%? So the definition is that there is a reference population, and till 2003, who were part of the reference population? Children born in Texas of the USA. That was the reference population till 2003. Very kindly, it has been expanded to include India also. 6 countries are now there. Norway is there. US is there. Ghana is there. There are children taken from India also. Which part of India? New Delhi. Which part of New Delhi? South Extension. So idea is, you see, idea is that maybe, I'm not very sure, maybe, how to sell you fortified products? Oh, 38%, you have to do something concrete, why don't you buy this thing or that? On the other side, why not hot cooked meals? I was talking somewhere and I said that I've seen these community kitchens working well in southern parts of India, and north is also picked up. I have only one problem with this, that the chief minister is forcing the municipalities, you don't charge more than say 5 rupees or 2 rupees. Why should CM come into the picture? Either you give subsidy upfront, like Tamil Nadu model, or else you say that you cover at least variable costs, because we want to expand it. What will the mayor or the municipality chairman do when he knows that I have to supply in 5 rupees, then he calculates, if I supply 500, I am incurring a loss of so much in one meal, and then It should be expanded because you are giving hot cooked meals which are hygienic. And what do you need from a meal? You need nutrition, you need hygiene, and you need taste. And they are fitting the bill on all these three fronts. These need to be expanded so that we can make the rickshaw puller, the auto driver, etc. They come and have hot cooked meal in say 10 rupees or 12 rupees. Fixed cost can come from the government. Then I come to same thing other than lagging states. Anemia, these are the lines again drawn. My idea is to reduce it to 5%. I'm going far steeper than the national targets or international targets because I'm talking in terms of even if one lady is suffering from anemia, the kind of problems it can create. Anemia other than lagging states, of course, situation slightly better than India. I just draw your attention to Addis Ababa Action Agenda, Para 51. This is more or less 17 point, SDG 17.2. To reduce, to give this much, say 0.7% of GNP as by the rich nations. Fine, looks very nice. The catch is, you just recall when you go to a to attend a marriage, you reach at 7 o'clock and invitation says function starts at 7. By 8:30, you try to find out what's the position of dinner. We are opening it. By the time it's 10 o'clock, you have taken some snacks. You are back into your car, and there is an announcement. Dinner is open, and you don't go back. So here, what has happened? What was to be done much before 2015? Talk is that by the end of 2030, this will be done. So you will be given dinner at 10 p.m., not 7 o'clock. So that's what's happening in between the lines. I am leaving my presentation here, you can analyze it, but and very happily it's being reported that by the during the time frame of, you just see the last line, within the time frame of the post 2015 agenda, what does it mean by 2030? Should have done it much before 2015. And then TOSD came in between, Dr. Nagesh knows it very well, that total official support for sustainable development. You add whatever you are giving in for climate change also towards this and then say, oh, we are giving 0.31% or something like that. So that should not be acceptable. Again, on. Now, I am not a pessimist. There are certain things government has done very well. I'll just cover in two or three slides. I know there are two more speakers. Housing, we have already constructed in last 4 years. Actually, I think number is now more than 10 million. Of course, in a country where 90 million houses are vacant because of our tenancy laws are so bad that nobody wants to rent out this house. Basic facilities, we have much more to do. Employment, one member, I think there should be, Seva should take a lead and we should organize one event exclusively on jobs. We are talking, so creating jobs, jobs are against artificial intelligence and so many things, robotics, so that is one area where we need to sit down again and discuss a lot. Needs one full day for that. Balanced roads, I was also working for it. We are well within reach and we'll be connecting and schools, I think we are on track. Make in India and creation of job opportunities is an area we need to discuss, I have already said. One of the excellent programs is Ujjwala. And I always, whenever I go to international audience, I always say that a politician can always think of going and saying that I am doing this thing for you. And here we have a PM who had the courage to say, give it up. You give up your connection because I am going to give it to a poor lady. And he said, I expect 1 crore, 10 million families. And 10 million families agreed. And people were saying that, oh, it is just to reduce subsidy, but then he gave to more than 5 times of that. Already we have crossed 57.3. Electrification, we are doing well, but I have one small point on electrification. There are things which will come in 2035, like ITER experiment is going on in which India is a partner, International Thermonuclear Experimental Reactor. With 1 spoon of deuterium and 1 spoon of tritium and some water, you will be able to generate enough electricity to lighten up, say, Gurgaon, something like that. And I was talking to somebody, he said, oh, 2035. I said, you are the concerned person. You are working in ministry. You are much, much higher than secretary also. And you are saying that, oh, that is in 2035. You will not attain it in 2035 in India unless you start preparations today. This takes ages. You are already working in southern France. And you are talking in terms of thermonuclear plants and kind of sustainability and things like that. DBT, we have done wonders. India's NDCs, I will not speak much. But we have come out with very bold. PMJDY is success story. 16 crore families getting soil health cards. Aadhaars and loans given under Mudra. These are one of the, I think, very important stories. Again, in the end, give it up. You can see Saina Nehwal, but this goes to one lady. Thank you very much.